this, which is Garland from the 99 Cent store. We also have the, what do you call these? Tassel? Yeah, Tassel Garland, also from the 99 Cent store. These little ornaments for the tree, 99 cents. And I got it like turquoise, so it'll fit, because it's my favorite colors together. The blue with the purple color mixes really nice. So I didn't have a wire clothes hanger. So what I've been doing was just going like with the inner and outer motion, like so much of the garland. And then since it has like a wire inside, you just wrap it and then continue the process like this. And then I bought two because I didn't think that one was going to be enough, and I don't think that one is going to be enough either. So far this is how it looks, right? Which technically I could have made smaller for the door. See how it moves? Right, you can still make it the size that you want to. I'm just gonna make it smaller because I don't think I have enough everything to for it to be so big. And then now what you wanna do is you wanna take the garland, find the end where you wanna start. You can either tie it or glue it or tape it or something. I'm gonna be me and just tie it. And then you just wrap as you go. So see how it looks right now? And it's kind of how we want it to look. Or if I want mine to look. And you open this. Like if you wrap it too much, then these lily lights won't go all the way. You feel me? Just gonna wrap it. Just gonna wrap it. To right here. Then this part gets tricky because you have to hide this thing. So we're just gonna wrap it. We're just gonna wrap it. Okay, so this part is part where everything is gonna hang. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the end. This part of the battery is gone. And then knot it. So make a knot. Very knot. Like that. And then we're gonna find some place for this thing to go. I have to figure out where. Most likely I'm just gonna hide it right here. Me personally, I like this color because it's my favorite color. Now, instead of me using the supplies that they gave me, I'm going to use white string because I like to be extra and different, but that's just me. You can use little ass strings if you can because my fingers are too big for me to do this. But so, what you're going to do is serious. I hate when this shit happens. Okay. That's how it looks. But yeah, now let me just finish the last little bit of touches and I'll let you guys see how it looks on the wall. Now you have yourself a wreath. Your own personal design. So this is how it came out at the end.